Well, apparently she's not going to be out here because you just told Bianca she's got this. She's going to watch this from the back, and Sasha Banks is now sauntering her way out of Thunderdome. So Bianca Belair one-on-one with Shayna Baszler tonight. Nia Jax is still at ringside, Baszler's tag team partner, but Nia can't be happy, Corey. I think she's blaming Baszler for the costing her the SmackDown Women's title earlier on.
I think that's a fair assumption. It could have been a miscommunication. Only Shayna Baszler knows for sure, but Shayna's out here to right the wrongs.
And what about Baszler? Had all kinds of problems with the Raw Women's Champion Asuka this past Monday night. Taking a cue out of Sasha Banks' playbook. Big and now Bianca Buster. Belair stacking up Baszler.
Oh, wait a second.
And now Natalya, Tamina. They believe they should be in line for a tag team title opportunity.
And Natalya and Tamina have been making a lot of noise in the women's tag team division.
And now Natalya and Tamina right out here in front of us. Double teaming Shayna Baszler and sending Shayna right over the announce table.
That's right. What do you think you're doing, huh?
Natalya now inside the ring, taking the fight to Bianca Belair. Bianca trying to fight her way back into this thing.
Yeah, but now Tamina with a super kick. And now the double team by Tamina and Natalya. Wow. These two women want to stake a claim and a future tag team championship opportunity.
Well, this is certainly one way to get the attention of the champions.